the world-famous Dr. Sebi Usha Village in Honduras, and I'm honored to be working beside Chef Evelyn, Dr. Sebi's niece.
Hi, Evelyn, and you're going to have a great time on Alkaline and the chef.
We're here to make a alkaline taco using my fajita, guacamole, and salsa.
We have Doris, she's my friend in the kitchen.
You will be assisting us today preparing the tacos.
Yeah.
So let's get started.
Cilantro, papi. Cilantro.
Do you eat food once in a while?
Sometimes.
We're lucky that we found.
Keep everything, and they.
They have to. I think they take everything back.
have Winnie and Kim? Mm-hmm. Okay, how did you guys like the tacos? Appreciate it.
Taco is so good. I love tacos. This is tacos.
That's the evidence right there. Now those are Teosinte Tortillas, so we've never worked with that flour before. How does it taste?
The combination all together is divine.
Okay.
And I want seconds.
Okay. So how does it taste?
Delicious. Peace, love, and black power. Had out in Sebi Usha Village.
Mm-hmm.
Getting her grub on.
That's right.
Absolutely delicious.
Trying out Ty's Alkaline Electric, Guac, Salsa, and Fajitas.
Mm-hmm.
And the Teosinte Tortillas.
Oh, delicious. I love it. I love you. Is this recipe in your book?
All three except for the tortillas.
Okay.
That's a special flour.
The special?
Special flour.
I love it. Thank you, Linda.
Uh-huh. Right. Amela made these nachos today out of the Teosinte tortillas, salsa, guacamole. She likes it. So that's all that matters.
Yep.
Very good.
I'm gonna put it on YouTube.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And there it is. Alkaline Electric Tacos, made in Usha Village. They're delicious and they taste delicious. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Enjoy.
Bye.